I feel like I need to address something because you guys, I don't feel like you all know the fundamentals of dancing or what to do. Like, you'll need to come right. Let me tell you three things you guys need to stop doing at turn-ups because, bruh, it's getting out of hand. And it doesn't go with every song. It does not go with every song. Let me tell you something. The Vosho. If you do the Vosho out of the blue for every song, man. And you know that bouncing get most, that just that. No. You'll need to stop that also. Oh, up, man. And that's out of, okay, you'll just do just the whole thing. Then your legs is moving and you're like have back spasms or something you're doing. Guys, you'll need to stop doing this shit. It doesn't make sense. We can't be listening to Whitney Houston and Usher and then you do a Vosho. And that shit, what the fuck is this? What is this supposed to be? Okay, that seems nice. That seems nice. And the one that I like, that's okay. That's okay. You'll have the bottle in your mouth, you know. Okay, I can't do that. I don't have a big mouth. It's like your dala, a blowjob cha-cha is. You'll put the whole bottle in your mouth. You need to stop doing this shit. It doesn't make sense. You can't be doing this. And you're dancing to Usher, bruh. It does not work like that. You'll need to stop doing this. Stop doing this. And this one. What is he? What is this supposed to be? It's like you have an itch in your ass or something. Or your back has problems. Now you hear the whole thing. No, guys. You don't need Oppo, man. You'll need to learn how to dance. You'll need to learn how to dance. Stop the Vosho. Stop that nonsense. But this one, though. Here. Okay, this one I vibe with. But guys, like, honestly speaking, the Vosho. Oh, op. I saw a girl Vosho like I think 20 times to one song. Like, how do you Vosho the whole time? The beat doesn't even drop, but you Vosho. Oh, op. Stop it, guys.